Hope you're having a wonderful day or night or morning whenever you are watching this. And let's get back into the second part of my video. I finally got this game back to get back up and running, so let's go get back into this. So I just realized that this ship has a tiny cannon here. I just realized that. That's funny. Yeah, it's a pretty big ship. I forget, but it's pretty big. Yeah. Can I? Yes. I don't want anybody to take my ship, you know. I don't know how much cannons this thing has, but it's pretty big. There's a nice thing up here. Whatever that is. I do like it that they added these details. Not much games have these kind of details. So, I give props to the people who made this. Seriously. Let's go down. The bottom. I guess you can't walk through that. This is the bottom. This is what the bottom looks like. It has a lot of guns. But yeah. It's a thing. But yeah, it's a really nice ship. Let's go into the cabin. The other two ships I showed you, they didn't have any cabins, so. Oh wait, I did show for the first one. The second one, I mean, sorry. So yeah, this is the cabin for the frigate. Pretty plain, but you know what? Not that bad. And yeah, that's the Concord Quest frigate. With a lot of guns. Get out! There we go. Oh, that was a perfect landing. Alright, next ship up is, Concord. I would say the Indian Man. One of my favorite ships in this game. Not one of the biggest, but it's one of my favorites. Same thing as last time. Locking it. I have the Queen Anne's Revenge package, so it has a lot more cannons on here than it did for the original package. And I really like this ship. I don't know why. I mean, other than that, it's like the Black Pearl in the Pirates of the Caribbean, just a little different. First of all, because the wheel thing is down there instead of up here. And second of all, because it just looks a little different. Weather-wise, I like it. It reminds me of it. And, this is the inside of the captain's cabin thing. They said. Chair's missing. Alright. And there's the bell and the other things. Go down here. Yeah, I like the ship. Doesn't have anything like the Black Pearl did, but I like the ship. It's a good ship. One of my favorites. Next one up is going to be, I'm not sure what's next up. We're at 5 minutes right now. Alright, there we go, there we go. Indian man. Let's do this one. Since I'm trying to do it in order. It is laggy. Hopefully you guys can hear me alright. There we go. Harding requires third rate. British ship, obviously. Just by the size of it. And the guns that you can see. Like, look at all those guns. Oh. That's what the ship hold in. That's a lot of guns, if you ask me. And this is a massive ship. I mean, I'm not surprised, this is a flagship, I think. Don't quote me on that, but yeah, it's a really good, yeah, looks nice. I use this mainly for like power or whatever. There's like three decks to this thing. It's a nice ship. And there are doors down there. Just to prove that, whoop. Go through. Go through. I'm gonna go through. Alright. What? I swear you could go through before. Hey! What? What? Why isn't that working? Yeah. Okay. Maybe they changed it. I don't know. Maybe they have to go through the doors down there and then they'll work. Oh, please me. But anyway. Look at the cannons on this thing. It is massive. The first stack, some of the first deck, and then second and third. The main deck. Let's venture into the captain's cabin thing. Looks nice. And if you guys didn't know, you guys can go back here while you're sailing along. Chill here with their friend or something. But yeah. I'm supposed to get out. A long time since I've been on this ship. There we go. Alright. Take a venture up here. Just what the top looks like. Oh man, it's 8 minutes. I gotta start wrapping this up. And then the officer's mess, I'm guessing. Hey, see, I said there was a door here. Maybe I just can't go in, but I can go out. Anyway, that's how you know there's a door there. So I guess you can go out that side, but not in. Now let's go down another deck. Enough time for this. Oh. And then this is the bottom. Let's respawn the next ship. I might run out of time.